Consider an example on DFT. Given x of n equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, find y of n if y of k is equal to x of k minus 2 of 4. So here, x of n discrete sequence is given, that is 1, 2, 3 and 4. This is the value at x, n equal to 0, that is x of 0 is equal to 1. And y of k is given, that is x of k minus 2, that is circular shift equation. So we know that by circular frequency shift property, the DFT of Wn power minus Ln x of n, its n point DFT will be x of k minus L of n. So let this be equal to y of k. It means that the DFT of this expression is y of k. Therefore, IDFT of y of k is y of n. So therefore, y of n is equal to Wn power minus Ln x of n. Now comparing this expression and this expression, we can say that L is equal to 2. So therefore, y of n is equal to Wn power minus Ln x of n. Now we'll try to find y of n for different values of n. That is, for n equal to 0, y of 0 is equal to w, here n is equal to 4. There are 4 samples, that is 4 minus 2 into n value is 0 here, into 0, x of 0 is equal to, that is its value is 1. Into x of 0 value is 1. So y of 0 is equal to 1. Similarly, for n equal to 1, that is y of 1 is equal to w4 power. So n value is 1, l value is 2, that is minus 2 into x of 1, which is equal to w4 of minus 2 is nothing but the value of this is, we'll put a circle like this. Say this is real axis, this is imaginary axis. Let this be plus 1, minus 1. Say this is plus j, this is minus j. The value of Twiddle factor at this point is w4 of minus 0. This is w4 of minus 1. This is w4 of minus 2. This is w4 of minus 3. So here w4 of minus 2 is minus 1. Into x of 1 value is 2, that is equal to minus 2. Similarly, for n equal to 2, we have y of 2 is equal to w4 power minus 2 into 2, that is minus 4, into x of 2 is equal to w4 of minus 4 is nothing but w4 of minus 0, that is 1, into x of 2 value is 3, is equal to 3. So now for n is equal to 3, we have y of 3 is equal to w4 of minus 2 into 3, that is minus 6, into x of 3, which is equal to w4 of minus 6 is, from this we can say w4 of minus 0, this is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. This is minus 4, this is minus 5, and this is minus 6. That is W4 of minus 6. As Twiddle factor is periodic, so its value is even minus 1. Therefore, minus 1 into x of 3 value is 4, is equal to minus 4. Therefore, y of n is equal to 1 minus 2, 3, minus 4. This is y of n for the given sequence. Thank you for watching.